This is a locked window stand machine, and this is my bash bunny. I put the switch in payload 2, position 2, and I insert the bash bunny in the Windows machine. The green light turns on. Now it is going to wait for the installation of the network drivers. That's the red here, and then after that, it's going to start emulating a network driver and run the responder script. That's here the flashing, waiting for credentials. We have a green LED, we have credentials, and now I can unplug it.